observation is wind turbines.
How do wind turbines work?
Well, basically, the wind spins a blade, which in turn activates the gearbox, which provides power to the generator and makes electricity.
What problem was the wind turbine meant to address?
It is an alternative to fossil fuels, and it cuts down reliance on fossil fuels.
What are potential problems or consequences that wind turbines can have?
Birds can fly into it and they die. Some people think they are ugly to look at, and they require maintenance and they're expensive.
What are some positive things about wind turbines?
Wind turbines create clean energy, and they create jobs to fix and make the wind turbines.